Previously on Lincoln Heights.
Dad!
All right, everybody, you got 2 minutes to grab something. The house goes, everything goes.
Charles, I left my sketchbook in the attic. Can you go run and get it?
I know you're feeling all big brotherly, but I can take care of me and my family. Nothing's changed since you got here. I need my space.
I'm sick and tired of your mouth. It never stops running. And the worst part is you're a coward. I got no respect for that. I got no respect for you.
Cassie, my mom wants us to move.
Move? To where?
Maui.
Are you kidding?
We have a warrant to search your daughter's room, the kitchen, and the garage.
Charles, the police are here to search my room. They must be coming for your house, too.
They're already here.
What are they searching for?
Take this, please.
What does this have something to do with those cop cars?
I'll explain later. Just don't look inside, okay?
What do you mean FEMA sent out our check over a month ago?
That's what our records show.
Well, we never received a check. We need that money. With all the earthquake repairs, we're up to our eyes in debt.
According to this, your check was cashed 3 weeks ago.
Okay, well, clearly someone has made a mistake.
Well, we've been ripped off. What?
You're not the first family to claim they haven't received their check.
We're not claiming we didn't receive it. It never came.
Let the man explain.
Okay. Explain.
Defrauded. How?
Someone must have stolen your personal information and used it to have the checks diverted to another address.
No, that's unacceptable. We pay taxes like everyone else. We've been waiting for months. Now you tell us you gave our checks to someone else? Are we gonna take this?
I need you to just stay calm.
No.
I cannot help you like this.
Hey, people, please. People, please. And we're gonna get this thing straightened out.
Mind your own business. This don't concern you.
The hell it doesn't. My wife and I got taken just like you. Just like a lot of you. Now sit down and wait your turn.
Money.
Well, getting your check is going to be the least of your problems.
Please, everyone. FEMA was good enough to come out here on the weekend. We're going to work this out.
Jake, sit down.
Last night
what does she want?
Don't know. Don't care.
Morning, lovebird. Shouldn't you two be in church on a Sunday?
What do you want, Sage?
I need a loan.
Excuse me?
Yeah, I was just at the mall, and I saw this killer pair of pumps. And I was thinking, if only I had a line of credit, and then I remembered, hey, I kind of do.
What is she talking about, Charles?
The money from Max life insurance.
You told me that was barely enough money to buy your new car.
It wasn't enough. It wasn't. So, if you don't mind, there is no more money.
What was that about?
You know Sage, she's always after something.
Now, where were we?
Hey, what?
What? I'm sorry, man.
Tay, what happened?
Someone jumped me, then took off.
Yeah, ran up towards slum.
Dispatch, this is 6 Adam 20. I have an assault suspect heading north on Ellis. Victim with injuries requesting EMT. Northwest corner of Sloan and Ellis.
I'm fine.
You don't look fine. Just don't move.
Who are you?
I'm your big brother. So sit down. If you have a concussion, you shouldn't be moving around.
Heading down to the precinct with a herd. You okay?
A few bruises, no concussion.
It's just a couple of scrapes.
He's gonna be fine. I'll ask Darnell to drive him home.
You take a statement?
From his buddies. Tay won't talk to me.
Why not? It's his case, Tay.
You wanna handle this?
No. You took the call.
When you feel better, you're gonna have to come down and look at some mug shots. Okay?
I guess.
Tay's buddies say the attack came from nowhere. None of them had ever seen the perp before. Wrong place, wrong time.
I still want this guy.
You got it.
Sam Johnson, 3rd Infantry.
Hi, Sam.
Did my piece back in the Gulf War. Operation Desert Saber. First month in, sniper takes out a chemical depot. I lost half my platoon that day, along with the use of my legs. I spent 3 months in the VA before I could even sit up and work this chair. Ain't been right since. You know how it is.